Hey, what's up? It's Cheptoy Mutai here. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I share tips and expert advice on freelance and business. If you're here for the first time, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoy.com to learn more. In this video, I'm going to show you how to close a KRA pin online. Stay tuned. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techtubestudio.com. Before deciding to close a KRA pin, you need to understand the following. 1. Your application to close the pin undergoes approval process. Therefore, it will either be approved or rejected. Number 2. In case it's a business pin, you need to prove that the company has ceased from operation and it is dissolved. 3. If it is an individual pin, you are required to provide a death certificate to prove that the pin holder is dead. 4. You cannot close your individual pin. You can only request for it to be put on hold in case you have relocated to another country. With this said, let me now proceed and show you how to close a KRA pin. To get started, go to itax.kra.go.ke. Enter your PIN and password. Enter the security stamp and click login. On your KRA account dashboard, click on e-cancellation. On application type, select taxpayer. Under tax obligations, select tax PIN and other obligations you have like VAT and income tax. Pick the reason for cancellation by ticking on one of the boxes here. Upload a document to support your application, for example, letter of dissolution from Registrar of Companies or death certificate. When done, click Submit. You will receive an email notification to confirm your application. Your application will be approved within 90 days. If it is approved, you will be notified that the pin is closed successfully. And that is it on how to close a KRA pin online. I hope you found this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also visit my blog at cheptoy.com to learn more. And until next time, bye-bye and take care. My name is Cheptoy Mutai. Follow me on Twitter at cheptoy. Looking for professional screencast video production services? Request a free quote on www.techtubestudio.com.